hands of a stranger. Yeah, throw up your fist, 'cause you that government bitch. Ever feel like something's holding you down, like the world is on your shoulders and it's dragging on the ground, like you don't give a damn and you don't wanna hear it, that you sunk so low in your hole you can't lift up your spirit. The walls are closing in, but now look, they ain't stopping. The windows all are shut, but still somebody is watching. Paranoia's growing thick and you could slice, but don't cut me off, I'm giving out free advice. This fear that you have is inside to every person. Some ignorant heads disagree and come back cursing. So start soul searching and swear to be sane. In this life you're a player who's controlling on the game. So listen to this fear, it was fed by your elders, who followed everything that the companies would tell you. Then it passed right down to X generation, living in United States or Uncle Scam's plantations. Don't hide this fear that you haven't seen his face, he can watch you in your crib, remote control from outer space. Now, that's the real boogeyman, not my friend or my fam. And God we trust, we know who we got damned. If you don't know, they be watching, but the service is a secret. Took a picture in black and white, and what a thriller when they beamed it. Soon you discover that the thoughts is in another, of how your life is watched, controlled by Big Brother. Everything you ever did, they know and got it locked. It's an organized mob with citizens to get robbed. I live in fear every day for my freedom taken away, 'cause of a bill I didn't pay or something that I will say. So they can take away my rights but can't step to my pride. FBI, I hope you die, you fucking bitches inside. Plus, forever bugging Italians 'cause I'm stereotypes. I'll be a public enemy, so against the power I will fight. But I might get killed for thinking just like a threat. Every hero that I got assassinated at time of death. Yo, the shock protesters to watch a fallen leader evil, while they silence anyone who stands up for the people. So now what can I say to get me shot next, for trying to free some minds when I'm winding in this text? Yeah, this is the truth, I can't do what you did. In position, yes, I stayed in of the system, I'm still scared. But somebody's gotta have, yo, the same exact feeling, 'cause we become the thugs to the drugs that they be dealing. It's reuse, recycle, and realize reality of getting raped and accused, because we all are cowardly. Mr. Big Brother is your spiritual advisor. Didn't make this to disturb or surprise you. There's a government movie coming out, yes, it's true. It's a horror flick, and shadows, we want you. You think that you're alone, evaluate the thought, 'cause you don't know when on camera that you're gonna get caught. There is nothing you could do to escape from the danger of having your life in the hands of a stranger. You think you're alone, reevaluate the thought, 'cause you don't know when on camera that you're gonna get caught. There is nothing you can do to escape from the danger of having your life in the hands of a stranger. You think you're alone, reevaluate the thought, 'cause you don't know when on camera that you're gonna get caught. There is nothing you can do to escape from the danger of having your life in the hands of a stranger. You think you're alone, reevaluate the thought, 'cause you don't know when on camera that you're gonna get caught. There is nothing you can do to escape from the danger of having your life in the hands of a stranger. In the hands of a stranger.